another strategy that we can come up with, even as police officers. The police brutality, it has to stop.
Yes.
The premature killing, it has to stop.
Yes.
But we come today as women responding in our community that we shall take a stand against those things that are not bringing pleasure to our America. We stand together as women boldly speaking against the host of hell.
Yes.
And we're going to take back our community because God is the God of living. We're going to take back our neighborhood. We're going to take back our children. Where the enemy needs to be served notice on today.
Yeah.
And even as the Bible says, that there's no weapon that is formed against us shall prosper.
Yeah.
And we take a stand today. And we serve notice to Satan today.
Yeah.
That you're going to stop the premature death.
Yeah.
We lift the burning judgment of God against the works of the enemy.
Yeah.
And we come today with our strategy of intercession and prayer. Because
yeah.
even as the Bible says, to pray without ceasing.
Yes.
And if we do things the way that God says do this,
yes.
if we do things the way that the Word has designed for us to do this, then we shall prosper in every area
yes.
of our lives.
Yes.
God is a God of love.
Yes.
Justice needs to be served correctly.
Yes.
There's innocent youth that's sitting in our jail cells
yes.
that's dying daily. Because of the corrupt justice system. Our government is corrupt. There's lies and deception in our government. But change needs to come to America. And we are responding today as winners.
Yes.
Father God, in the name of Jesus,
yes.
we honor you today, oh Lord God. And we bless you, oh God. And we glorify you, oh Heavenly Father, for whom you are. Your word tells us when there's two or three touching and agreeing on anything that you are in the midst. And Father God, we're trying your word that it shall be proven in our situation on today, Father. And Father God, we take up a lamentation before you today, God.
Awesome. You're not in a
way. Oh God, to extend.